Did you know this story? At a dinner party one day, the British major watched Atatürk with angry and stern looks throughout the time he was at the table. Atatürk soon became curious about the reason for these looks and asked his aide to inquire. After Atatürk's aide asked, he returned with the answer.
Mustafa Kemal killed my father in Nanakali.
Upon hearing this, Atatürk responded,
Go ask him what his father was doing in Nanakali.